Today, I want to dispel a myth. Some people think that you need to be very careful when you're deleting partition in this window, because you can accidentally delete partition of your USB stick. And you know what? That's not true. You can delete all of this partition if you want to install another OS, and don't worry, you will not delete partition of your USB drive.